personally, every time I take an Uber and I arrive and I step out, I still have this little feeling of, man, that was easy, I've already paid. So payment is becoming a real driver of convenience, and that's what makes this industry so exciting. So unified commerce is the next step after omnichannel. So omnichannel means that you give customers a choice between shopping in a store, through mobile, through online, but often those are not very well connected. Unified commerce is connecting them and making those experiences seamless and personalized.
So the special thing about unified commerce at Action is that we made pretty early the choice to just build everything in-house on one platform, and that has enabled us to provide merchants easily with all the data of the in-store payments as well as the online payments.
For the merchant, it's really about unifying that experience and really to recognize customers that go through all these different channels, different stores, different countries.
Many of our clients are, they're great brands and they're very demanding. They know exactly what they want and they really challenge us to develop great functionality. And once we've built that, it's then available for all our merchants. And that's a great thing about our business model and a great thing about working here.
What's really exciting about the product management role is that you get to talk to a lot of different customers and a lot of different types of industries and environments. And we have a huge flexibility in coming up with great solutions for their problems. And we can be very creative, very innovative in solving these problems.
It's definitely very different from what I've experienced in the past. There's very little hierarchy, a lot of freedom, and you can really get stuff done because you're never bogged down. It just isn't normal.